Hello everybody, this is Wesker Tribe, Diablo Reaper of Souls, at part 26, act 3. Let's continue downwards to the depths of hell.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
Can't carry anymore.
Okay, remember not to drop stuff near where I'm standing, so I don't pick up the same stuff. Got pretty much everything from there, it's not that good. Drop that, not that good. Okay. Quickly see if I can put that in. No, I can't. Onwards we go. This power though, where I get the hammer, the army is really good. And the point is where I like the hammer.
I feast on your arrows, and eternal anguish.
Circle. So it looks like that's where I gotta go.
Yes!
Okay.
Presence pleases me. Every step brings you closer to my embrace.
The Crusaders swore an oath to dedicate their lives to the search. None believed that they would be the one to end the Crusades by finding and cleansing the corruption. They believed the search ennobled them, that the discipline of their life and journey was the true goal. The Crusader was meant to find meaning in the quest itself.
Oh, I see. Are you enjoying that?
Blocked most of the damage anyway. Oh, that was really getting the items will be a crafty one too. Not as bad when I'm standing over there. Oh, that's a good weapon. Swap that for the one I'm using. Then give that character my second best. And quickly look at this. Already got that equipped in. Okay, we'll try that one out. Sounds like crashing something.
Just the thing.
Sounds pretty good. Love to see it in action. More than really.
All the pain and suffering you're enduring. You must keep dying.
Oh my god. Got electric going towards me and bouncing up. Oh, that is really nice. So I can see that. Voila. A lot better than the other one, but the other one has on combat, but this one is pushed on combat and go. That is really good. Think about that one.
The chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music. You are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sidonia, Maiden of Lust, Consul of Asmodeus. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out. I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart.
I wish they didn't spawn those loot guys right next to the doors near enough.
Out of room.
Drop a couple of stuff. Drop. Hopefully I didn't drop that on what I wanted. Now I didn't. Good. Try that out.
So close now. So close.
I love that hammer.
I enjoyed that.
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Hold your tongue, demon.
Okay, I'm going to be ending it a bit short today. But thank you for watching.